There used to be a princely state named Korea in today's Chhattisgarh. The person you're seeing in this photo is Ramanuja Pratap Singh Dio, who was the Maharaja of Korea. It is an unforgettable photo in the history of wildlife conservation in India. You can see the king and the three cheetahs lying dead in front of him, who were in fact shot by him. This incident was in 1947. It was reported in the journal published by the Bombay Natural History Society the following year. These three cheetahs were believed to be the last wild cheetahs left in India. Although later in some parts of the country, some cheetahs were reported to have been seen, nothing could be proven. In 1952, the central government declared cheetahs extinct in India. 20 years later, in 1972, the central government under Indira Gandhi gave the responsibility of framing the Wildlife Protection Act to Mr. M.K. Ranjit Singh, an IAS officer. Despite the fact that it had been almost 20 years since the extinction of cheetahs from India, Ranjit Singh included cheetahs in Schedule 1 to the Act, which gives the maximum protection, perhaps in the belief that one day the cheetah will roam the forests of India. Fast forward to 2022, 8 African cheetahs have been reintroduced to the Kuno National Park in Madhya Pradesh, thereby fulfilling the prophecy made by Ranjit Singh.